Day 3 at Gatlinburg, man. We here at the car wash. Car wash jumping. Y'all know this though. Every area in this whole city is just packed with cars everywhere. Homeboy Scar out here. Another spontaneous day, bro. I don't know what we about to get into, where we about to go. All I know is that we about to see some cool ass cars. Today's actual dealers at the actual event opened up. Me, I plan on heading to the convention center and definitely looking at the cars in there. Even though I probably already seen all of them because I seen a couple Instagram posts and some of the cars in the show I definitely already seen outside. But sucks though, man. This trip coming to an end. Today's the last full day. I'm gonna miss this shit, bro. I swear, there's nothing like this. Like, seeing all these cars right here. All these people just driving casually. Nothing like it, bro. This is only a Gatlinburg thing. You would never see this shit nowhere else. To the convention center, a Grand Coupe. John Clay. Oh, this shit is nice. The white hats on the Meisters. This is John nice. The AEK is clean too. What is this? I think this shit is a CTSV wagon. Big taxi edition though. This thing is crazy. Yo, I promise y'all, I'm gonna get one of these next. It's gonna be the next car on the channel. I would love for it to be this color too, but I'm gonna get one of these and I'm gonna fucking slam it on this nuts, big tilt, all that. Nah, the custom GTT badge is crazy. This thing's super clean though. Yeah, GTT or not, having an R34 period is a flex. This thing's clean. God, love this car, Type S, Tegra. We want to drive one of these so bad. 40K for one of these is just crazy though. TSX wagon, crazy. Bro, this shit is gas. Yo, honestly, probably one of the craziest TSX wagons I've seen on this whole trip. Wow, this joint is crazy. But I got another one right across the way too. Wow, these things are super tough. I love these. The interior on this one done up too. Man. Need one of those, bruh. A chaser? Varus WRX? Telling you, bro, every Subi that has popped out to this whole John period, all of them have been super crazy. This one especially though, this might be the best one, to be honest. Molded wide body. Bro. Super clean interior. This shit hard. Devo too. Man, we gotta get like this one day, bro. M340? Hard. I like this color. Oh, the hood. Damn.
This shit is hard. Wide body one series. This thing nice, bro. I swear, these cars built always look so good. Yeesh. Super boys, that's another group of people that have been doing it big. But this whole event, all the supers I've seen outside have looked so clean too. I didn't repeat this S2K neither. This shit is a CR, bro. Nah, CR is crazy though. It's like a super rare version. I like the S2Ks. And it's built, bro. That's actually insane.
Yo, this has to be the most popular wheel here so far.
Bro.
Everybody got them. Besides me.
Clean ass NSX. Yeah. Crazy, bro. That lip is insane. Another S2K? Oh my god. That thing is aggressive, bro. This type are crazy, bro. Nah, bro.
Bro, I got the monkey kill on the center cap. It's
the first S15 I see here. Tilty too. Tilty S15 is so fire. Seen this joint getting off the trailer the first day we was out here. Crazy, bro. This joint is seen too. Big tilt. This shit is in immaculate condition too. Like, look at the fenders. Ain't he static? Peep. That shit hard. I don't know if I'll go this far with the tilt when I get one, but I would love to do some shit like that. Evo? Big lip tees? It's John Clean. This kit is too good, bro. Wow, look at the wheels. Carbon barrels. Crazy. Bro, there's so many good cars. Like, oh my gosh. I might have to start B-rolling the rest of these. I ain't gonna lie, because you still got a whole bunch more to look at. They have been coming too insane. The rear end on the Z. Crazy trunk setup. Yo, this has to be the craziest chaser, bro. I believe this is Midnight Purple 3 paint. Look at this shift, bro. On the Minervas. This shift, bro. The detail is so insane. This thing is crazy. Right next to it, Liberty Walk Huracan. Liberty Walk Huracan is so crazy, bro. I don't even know what the name of this joint is, but this shit is so fire. It's a little classic style with the wide body. Too clean. This vest super clean too. Shit on the floor. Can never go wrong with chrome wheels. Plus the pinstripe makes that shit look super nice. Yo, this is by far my favorite A6 on, like, literally the whole earth, bro. It's crazy. The bull, whose car this was, he sold it. This car's originally from Cali. Built over there and all that. He sold it and someone from Virginia bought it. This thing is insane, though, bro. I honestly can't believe I'm seeing this shit in person. This is, like, actually my favorite A6. Paint is insane on this chaser. The Yabas on there too, 326 wheels. Those wheels are so gas, so I really want them.
Wide body C8. That nose attack wrap, crazy.
Oh, this is a crazy flex. Sheesh. 92. Chris Borges is out here from Cali. This shit crazy.
300 wide body.
Bro, I really need an 86, bro. 86 FRS, BRZ. Whichever one, bro. This thing is so gas in person. Crazy, bro. And the sex is crazy. I don't know why, like, classic JDM cars and silver just look so good to me. Jumping hard as fuck. Yeah, that's probably gonna be the end of the event for me though. Tomorrow's the last day, supposed to be leaving early, like 10 in the morning. So I'm not gonna be able to pop off for day two of this, but there's a little lake spot that I did wanna hit up. That's I think like 30 minutes away from here or some shit like that. I'm gonna see if I can pull up there and take some fire ass pictures, and then honestly, that'll probably be the end of the whole trip, to be honest. All right, this has been like honestly one of the most fire weeks ever. Bro, just the fact that the lot looks as crazy as it does, just goes to show how insane this event is. I could keep walking around here, there will be cars, fire cars like that everywhere. Tennessee is just a different vibe, bro. Back at home, we don't have anything like this. I swear, installing bags is crazy. For this trip, I wasn't even going to install the bags or get the bags installed. But bro, I'm actually so glad I did. The car being aired out like this just hits way different, bro. It just hits so much more different. For pictures, for just looking at it, bro. It's like, if it was on coil still, like, nah. Would not have been the same vibe. Would not have hit the same. Especially in a scenery like this. The wheels?
Supposed to be like that?
Yeah, that's what happens when the car, like, lowers down.
I never said, okay, all right. I never said anything.
Yeah.
It's pretty neat.
Yeah.
Nice car.
Thank you. Too.
Love cool reactions like that too. Oh, hey, go ask me. We were supposed to go in like that. Good picture sesh. About to be out now. Gonna link up with the homies back in Gat.
See you for the rest of the last full day. Gatlinburg, Texas.
We back, man. We back at motherfucking Jimmy's with it, bruh. This is Joe we seen on the trailer on the way over here. Shit crazy. Y'all should buy this. 38k miles, Gary Turbo, Rocket Bunny wide body kit. I should buy this. Bro, I want this shit so bad, I ain't gonna lie. I'm so broke though, bro. Fuck. A6? Is it clean as fuck? That boy Frenchie outside.
Like, how you behind?
Big Jersey, Big Murder. Great car.
They got that boy Mo outside.
Best second gen, bro. My favorite second gen. Oh, this shit so gas up. Hard Park Central, bro. They do not care. Like, my man's trying to get out of here, bro. Fuck. How are you supposed to get out of here, bro? Look at these niggas. They frying you? That boy, Uwu. Jeez, bro. Such a good wagon, man. Oh, look at this joint.
Last bunch, crazy.
Yo, this week just like literally convinced me to get a big tilt car. I should just say fuck it, bro. Just go big tilt. Oh, yo, this is one of the first big tire cars I've seen here. That tire fat as hell. Got the T's on the front too. This one too. All fours. It's crazy. Yo, that fucked me up so bad, I ain't gonna lie.
Dude, that's my favorite thing, catching people, they go, wait a fucking second.
Yo, that's funny. My favorite charger, bruh. Look at this Nismo, bruh. Nah, the triple chrome Nismos look so crazy. Definitely Nissan's best stock wheel for sure. That should look good on any car, too. That shit hard. Got my boy Birdo out here. I'm telling you, these mad niggas from Jersey out here. These boys are so fly. I wanna talk my shit when I come out.